the ability of Bobby Lashley. Just a freak of nature.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
The ominous bagpipe, just a warning of the destruction yet to come.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre. And introducing the champion from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds. He is the WWE Heavyweight Champion. The almighty Bobby Lashley.
One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship.
Is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind.
For the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's way too early.
Complete stupidity, Cole.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
Well, he's tapped into a power source I wasn't sure he had. See if he can keep it going.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
To stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
Drew McIntyre's in trouble.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Goes into the pin. Two. Plenty of fight left.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Lariat. Championship!
Bobby Lashley with an easy kick out.
Cover! Bobby Lashley. Lashley with an easy kick out.
Not yet.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out power bomb.
Championship on the line.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here. Uh-oh. Future shot.
In jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Watch McIntyre, a Terminator at work.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup. Gonna see a new champ. Will Bobby Lashley be able to continue?
Watch McIntyre, a Terminator at work.
Of these competitors have so much resolve. Guys, the cell wall just broke.
This is not good.
No giving that cell wall, folks.
At the top of the cell now.
Why? Why?
He's made it up.
Watch this display of power.
Deadlift powerbomb.
Whoa, not so fast. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Look at this raw power.
He goes right on top.
Look at the ability of Bobby Lashley. Just a freak of nature.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
You have to hand it to our new champion. Drew McIntyre was just playing better tonight.
Watch here. The almighty Bobby Lashley should have focused more on the opposition instead of posing.
McIntyre just showing he's stronger and hungrier than anyone in WWE.
Here is the winner.
This was
and
great.
The new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.